Iowa has set its caucus date.
Yeah, but that date for the New Hampshire primary, it's still up in the air. Angie Hunt explains what all this means for the presidential campaigns. Angie.
Well, Kevin, for the campaigns, it's all about being flexible and prepared if things should change. And there is a feeling that things still could change.
Republican Party leaders may say Iowa's January 3rd caucus date is set in stone, but campaign organizers here in Iowa are still a little skeptical.
Until January 3rd gets here, and that is the caucus date, I'm not entirely convinced 100% that that won't change still.
That's because New Hampshire's primary date is still up in the air.
The craziness maybe isn't over yet. It may be another 2 weeks before we get everything sorted out.
And New Hampshire Secretary of State Bill Gardner is not giving any indication as to when he might make a decision.
He's not signaling. He's not he's playing his cards very close to the vest. And you know, Bill Gardner's a good poker player, and he'll let us know when he's ready.
Much like Iowa wants to maintain its first-in-the-nation status, KCCI's New Hampshire affiliate WMUR political director Josh McKelvin says the same is true there, and he feels the pressure to settle this is on other states trying to shake up the process.
There's a lot of pressure being put on Nevada to move back 3 days so that we can go on the 10th and everybody's happy.
So until the dust settles, the campaigns are operating under the assumption that Iowans will caucus in early January and are working to build momentum for their candidate.
As we look at this January 3rd date, we're working again to make sure that we're getting her where she needs to be.
As his poll numbers climb, traffic in the office is climbing, volunteers are coming out of the woodwork.
For those campaign organizers, they're about 2.5 months out, and they say all this uncertainty and the juggling with the caucus date, well, anymore, it's just part of the process.
And before you go, Angie, Governor Branstad was weighing in on this issue as well today, right?
Yeah, he was asked about the date. Governor Branstad says he also feels the pressure is on Nevada to push its date back a couple of days.
Too much to ask. They would still be third in this process. So hopefully that can get worked out.
And we'll wait and see how this all works out. Governor Branstad, though, says he does agree with the party's decision to set the date for January 3rd after the holidays.
It is a cliche, but it ain't over till it's over. Thanks, Angie.